strawberry accent protein. One serving of Hi guys, welcome to Cook+Climb LunchBox. Today I've got Dave Culver, the founder of Blocfit, and let's find out what he's got for lunch, for after training, after sitting, nourishment. What you got for lunch today? So what are you making?
I'm making a protein shake, something that I have after training or in between clients or after a day of setting. It just keeps me going until I eat like a proper meal.
A bit of protein keeps you going, peanut butter for energy, and really quick release energy, so banana.
You wanna try?
Yeah. Catch you up next episode, guys. This was Blocfit and Cooking+Climb.